Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debtors. Do not bring us to temptation, but deliver us from evil one. For yours is the kingdom and power and glory forever. Amen.
We are great saints.
Reading book prophets. First, to increase our glossary. Second, to upgrade our knowledge. Third, sharpen our brain.
Fourth, fill our vacant time. Fifth, entertain us. Sixth, chase away bad feeling.
Seventh, to disclose our insight of the whole world. Eighth, exercise our brain. Ninth, to disperse our hobby. Tenth, prepare ourselves for exam.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment.